This is Twit.
How do I even get into this? That tweet from US Airways, which is so not safe for work, I don't even think I can describe it, but
no.
What happened with that?
Yeah, you know what? Thanks for throwing that over to me, Sarah. I was hoping you might take it, but nonetheless. So basically, not safe for work image went out. It involved some things that were pornographic, and U.S. Airways has since explained what had happened with that particular image. And the image was up for some time, I think almost an hour. And it turns out that what had happened is the individual who was managing social media for them, someone had tweeted this image at them, and somehow the person managing social copied that link instead of another link linking over to customer service. And it was just an honest mistake, and a mistake that got a lot of attention. U.S. Airways has said that employee will not be fired, which I commend them for standing up and defending that employee, because if it was a mistake, then good for them. But they certainly got a lot of attention for this. I know everybody was talking about it, and you know, they're trying to get back on track with all of their social media. So yet another social media disaster in the news for this past week.
You know, I think I agree with you, Amber, that it's very unfortunate, and that's certainly an oversight on the company's part to have anything that was up for more than just a few seconds that was, you know, it's pornographic in nature. It's absolutely the opposite of what U.S. Airways would want to put out on any Twitter account. That said, an honest mistake. That was sounds like what they were doing is flagging what somebody had tweeted at the company as inappropriate. And mistakes do happen, absolutely, all the time. I mean, I not that often, but I sometimes tweet out something that I didn't mean to, or it's not finished, or whatever, and I'm not necessarily right on top of deleting it, you know, within seconds. But as a brand, it just goes to show you, especially a brand like US Airways, hey, you figure, is there just one person on that team? Maybe there should be two. Maybe there's somebody who should always just be checking somebody else's work, or have some sort of an automated system, if there could be one built, to make sure that that doesn't happen. But yeah, it doesn't get much worse than that. It really doesn't.
Yeah, no. I mean, it's not one of those mistakes that you can kind of make fun of or make light of. If you remember with the American Red Cross in 2011, when their social media manager sent out a tweet that said that she was going to go out and buy some beer, and when we drink getting slizzard, I think was the hashtag. I mean, you can kind of have fun with that. But with this particular image, there's not much that anyone can do with it without being offensive. So unfortunately for them, that's the situation. But it looks like it was a mistake, and they have apologized profusely, and just makes our job easier, Sarah, as we tell people to be careful what they post.
Exactly.